Your character.
Battle Royale.
About to, I'm just, oh. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. It's an entirely possible turn of events. I mean, if things continue and we stuff happens that we want to happen, and we execute properly, we could be on a good road. If it reverts on us, though, I am just going to, like, throw my stick to the sun and peace out of this terrible mortal coil. I'm out. Not getting me a backdash, like just one. Nah. I'm gonna keep backdashing on wake up until I fucking get it. Nope, still didn't get it. I still didn't get a backdash, so I'm still kind of mad. That would have hit! Fuck you. I mean, that was smart. They haven't done a reversal in ages. God, that sucks for me. I hit barrier right when she hit me. Don't know about Tash. I'm gonna get it! Right here, I'm gonna get it! I got it! I need to be doing throws more. I need to do throw eject miss. The things that I need to work on as real specific. Throw setups in general. Just doing throws. Throw reject miss setups. That kind of shit. I need to work on that. I don't do throws nearly enough. And so, like, if somebody isn't scared of them, if somebody's just perfectly fine with sitting at, like, this person, they're blocking in, like, the general spots where people usually cancel to overheads on. Dude's blocking all of them. Perfectly fine. I deserve it. I'm being predictable. That would be a non-issue if I would do those things and then throw. They would be expecting the overhead. They would be waiting to block the overhead. That kind of stuff. Guard crushes. I have never used a guard crush. I probably never will. I don't know why. I just don't do it. Same thing with why I don't do counter assaults. I don't. I don't know why. I have no good reason for it. I just don't think of them. And then using dash through stuff. Like, I need to be using... I use too much mix-up off of 5BB. It's unacceptable. It's predictable. It's too easy. 5BB... If I do it off of 5A, though... That wasn't even gonna hit. That sucks.
Rebel 2, action!
That didn't work out as a plan. Obviously. This person's doing real bullet combos. Good on you. Where the fuck was the... Oh, I deserve that. You fucker. How dare you, Max? I didn't even confirm anyway. I hit the 2B and I tried to confirm it. I mean, like, at least I'm winning now, but this person doesn't really seem to be doing what they usually do. Like, they're letting me be a little bit too reckless. This is what I always, like, I always think about this. This is how, like, this is how down on myself I just am in general. I'm sitting here thinking, what if this dude is just sitting there like, I don't want him to be raging too bad. Maybe I'll just give him a couple games here and there, you know, just let you keep him comfortable and stuff, and then I'll go back to beating his ass later. I always think that, like, do I really deserve to be winning? Should I be doing this stuff right now, or am I just getting lucky? I attribute neither my failures nor my successes to myself. It's always something. Other outside interference doing the work for me. How stupid. Fuck. No backdash. I'm sad. Damn. I tried to forward dash through. I just tried to do it. Why the hell not? What the combo? I think that's a distance for, you know, I think like all the drops. See, like this. Why did you wait so long? That was weird. I am a dick. Oh, you can just counter assault that. Oh, counter assault that. If you don't know, you can react to that with a counter assault. Like during, I don't know if it has to be during the during the super flash. But yeah, you can react to it. It's the same thing if somebody just tries to do it to you randomly, like from across the screen. If you have a reversal, just use it. You can just input it during the super flash or just like mash it out, do, you know, whatever. I gotta make up for all my losses to you, bro. But yeah, so I mean, like, there, I mean, Blackhawk, people respect Blackhawk Stinger far too much. In general. There are a lot of people that just let it go through. Like, even when I just do it randomly mid-screen, I don't actually know this would work with Bullet, because her little grab thingy has almost no range to it, so I'm not sure. He may wind up going straight into it, he might not, I don't know. But yeah, definitely, if I put you in block stun like that and you have meter, counter assault is the way to get out of that unblockable.
The wheel of fate is turning.
And if I don't put you in block stun, then just reversal it, because it Blackhawk's game is a... I don't know how to combo that! I decided to anti-air, and Azure's anti-air sucks. Motherfucker, you face him the wrong way! Damn. Fuck, my button. You know what I need to do? That. Oh, that was terrible. See, that's what you get. She can just float it. Oh, I'm dead. I should be dead. Oh, I can't. She can't kill me. Oh, never mind. Oh, that sucks. I should have done something. I should have been blocking. I thought that was gonna kill. I thought for sure that was gonna kill me. Shirley Bull's not that bad. Now she's that bad. Fuck, I hate my life. That didn't even finish. My bad, dude. It's okay, both rounds ended the same exact way, I guess. Action. Oh god. I knew it! Oh my god, I suck. Fade that way too predictable. Now I don't even want to be, see, now I don't even want to be like, hey, look at this, my stuff's finally coming out. That's like, that just feels like such a dick move. Hey, look at that, you're finally winning, clearly you're not having problems anymore. But oh, I forgot to finish that other thought. I feel like a lot of my problems with 3C and Sentinel Dunk all are because their distance, it's a distance issue. Like those times when they didn't combo despite the fact the person was crouching was because they were just slightly out of range to be hit in the comboable time. Like not, it wasn't during the move's active frames. The move's active frames didn't wear out, it still reached, but they just didn't reach in time. Similarly, those times when I hit 2C, 3C, and then Sentinel Dunk 2-2C does not come out, comes out, but it doesn't combo, it's because I hit 3C too deep, and he didn't have enough time to recover and go into Sentinel Dunk. Speaking of Sentinel Dunk, I'm such a dick. I'm such a dick! Oh, that was terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. That wasn't an attempt at an anti-air. That was an attempt at a 2C for some reason. Give me! Oh, shit. Did he really just hit me? Counter assault. There, oh, okay, well, that works. I wasn't still in block stun, but Good shit. I deserve it. I paused too long.
Rebel 2, action!
Whoa. Cool. I'll back dash. That's good. That's cool. I ain't even mad about it. I'll back dash. It's fine. See right there. That should have comboed. He had to do that. Why am I doing this? I don't have a fucking round to give. I should be dead here. That sucks. I knew that was coming. I knew that was coming. And I didn't tech in time. That's my fault. Like, I was sitting there just waiting for it, and I was gonna hope to use the throw break to, like, give myself some room. Throwback didn't come. I mean, I need to backdash more. I'm just, like, you've seen how many times I try to backdash, and it just doesn't come out, so I have no confidence in it. I want to do something that I actually have confidence that it'll work.
Please select your character.
I have no confidence in my backdash. And that's a huge deal to not be able to backdash, because that's Asriel's defensive tool. Growler's not a defensive tool. Like, I don't even give a shit. You cannot call Growler a defensive tool. It'll be better in the update, but it'll still have a shitty hitbox. It'll still trade with most things. You know what I actually need to try to do? I need to try to do something. Damn, that Asriel. I was not expecting it. Damn. Alright, so that plan did not work out. My anti-air did not work out. What? I need to be reacting to that. There's no reason for me not to be reacting. That's not fast enough. I deserve that too. No back. See, backdash would have saved me. Would have gotten me out of trouble. No backdash came out. Twice in a row, and I'm dead. That's Asriel. If you can't backdash, you're fucked. Backdash is his answer to pressure. I deserve that. Yeah. I block that. No backdash. Still recovering time. They'll be fine. What? Should have recovered in time. Should have been fine. That was like 21 frame startup. Nice. Good confirm. None of that pops up on counter hit. How in the hell did JC miss? How did she get through that? Why is 2C such a bad move? I need to stop using 2C as an anti-air, I really do. It's just not good enough. It's good against predictable instant air dashes. It's not good for jump-ins. I just need to be preempting them with 5B. Because 5B, like, 5B has no invincibility. As a reactionary anti-air tool, 5B is terrible. It's useless. As a... GG's, good job. You good. I don't even know how I do this. That's how I do it. Yeah, GG's, good job. You're gonna see this anyway, it's all good. I'm defined, let's see. Ooh. Well, this is... 4 bars, really? You're in America and you found a 4 bar connection? We're like, nah, you know, hey, you found a four-bar connection, good for you, but that is some... That dude is praying to the gods of online if they're expecting four-bar connections in America. Liar. You told me two. Then I get in there and it's one. Oh my god, this background is obnoxious. Hatsune Miku, let's go find you. Damn it. So much for that. Should we just try? Are they gonna play them? They're gonna play them. No one bar connection for me. Oh, that's right. I know that dude. He's always a one bar connection. Damn it, man. There go those plans. Alright, we're gonna do... How long is this video? 20 minutes. One run through of Unlimited Mars. I mean, it really... See, like...
Please select your character.
I think I'm gonna... Let me... I think I'm gonna start doing something that may be pretty stupid.
Azrael.
But might fix my problems. Because I do have, I always think I know in general what my problem is when I fuck things up. Like when I screw up half circle, like a lot of the characters have Azrael's astral, bullet super, have half circle back motions. 99% sure that usually when I screw them up, it's because I end when technically I'm still in the corner, in the back corner. Like, I don't raise it up high. I do not raise the stick up high enough to get the full back circle motion. So because of that, it doesn't register properly. That's why a lot of the times when I do those moves and, like, I hit the button too late, I get a super jump instead, is because I tried to exaggerate it. So let me just try this. Let's see if this shit works.
Action!
Oh, I didn't even moderate work. Work there. I mean, obviously, this is a terrible avenue to be attempting. Okay, so that's not my problem. Alright. You put a stamp on that. Damn, 6C should just immediately put me in the air every single time. Awesome. That was stupid of me. That was stupid of me too. This is all stupid. Alright, so the answer to that was obviously completely incorrect. The answer must just be that I'm not doing the motion fast enough. Yeah, the answer is I'm just not doing it fast enough. See, like, I have no problem on this side because I changed the way I hold the stick. How the hell am I not in negative penalties and all that? Wow, that is just fantastic. Wow, my 5C didn't come out. Stick. Up your brother out. I don't even know whether I couldn't tell. They may have been hidden, but it didn't look like my 5A's came out either. There is clearly some issues that need to be worked out. The thing that I thought was the problem with my backdash was that I was doing the motion, but I wasn't allowing the stick. I wasn't allowing the stick to go back to neutral. So what I was assuming was that basically it was only registering one backwards move. It wasn't registering two, which would be the backdash. It was only registering one because I was not allowing it to go back to neutral. And so because of that, I thought if I did back four back, it would work. Because that way, obviously, you're exaggerating it. You're ensuring it goes back to neutral. That's how a lot of people... What was the motion I was having trouble with? And then, oh, that was how I fixed it when I was playing Street Fighter. And you had Sagat's Kara-canceling fireballs. I would always get a DP. because I would just do forward and then immediately go into, like, actually, you can see it perfectly right there. Forward, and then you go immediately into a fireball motion. But a lot of games register doing that, doing forward and then a fireball motion, is a DP motion. So quite often, when I was trying to do Kara fireball, I would get Kara uppercut, which is terrible. You don't want Kara uppercut unless you want Kara uppercut. Kara uppercut is far too unsafe to be getting accidentally. So the answer to that was to do that. Forward and then do a full half circle. And so that's why I thought doing that would work, but clearly, I mean, you have to do it like really, really fast. It's not worth it. Because I'm so much slower there than I am here. Because I changed the position on the stick. It's like there, I didn't even manage to get it. Well, how much backdashing do I have to do? Like, why am I not negative penalty? Negative penalty does not exist in training? Wow. That's retarded. I'm still a negative warning, like I'm not even actually in penalty. Dude, what do I gotta do? Like, oh, you know what, maybe it just resets it. So that would be why, I'm assuming that's the problem. Because now, instead of being like, instead of having like the aura around you, you just lose your berry and you're put in danger mode automatically. So it's probably just an issue with like, oops. It's probably just an issue with, yeah, see, barrier doesn't go down, so it's probably just because of that. But still, did you see how much backdashing I fucking had to do to get put in a negative warning? What's the point of even using that damn system? So let me actually check this shit. Let's see. Did that work? No, it still works. Alright, so I guess that part, I guess whenever I miss Sentinel Dump, that's just on me. Oh, one thing I actually need to work on? I know that works. Actually, I could. That's not actually as telling when you're not in the corner. I actually want to see, is that possible? No. I was curious. Like, dude, I see people do that all the time. Why? I'm so bad. Like, this is a perfect example. Oops, that wasn't what I wanted. Ah. That's what I should be doing after that. Let's actually check that out. Let's just do it. Why not? As if there was not a more perfect example of how goddamn bad I am. Oops, my bad. I'm not. Muscle memory. Jesus Christ. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. You know how bad this feels? Like, I'm actually gonna be posting this up. Okay, well, I whiffed the last move, but that would have done at least like 200, 300 damage, so I would have gotten more damage out of it. Thing I need to. Oh, that's another thing I need to test. Let's do a combo that we usually. Legitimately, can I just go kill myself? Dude! Alright, so what did that do? 42-28. Well, how much were we right there? I'm not gonna do the finisher of that. So, we would be able to do. I did 41-69 at the end. I had a 5B and had the Rekka in there, but the Rekka doesn't do that much damage. Like, 362 looks like it's the minimum damage scaling there. Let's see if I can't do it again. Guess that answers that fucking question. Damn, that was too late. So I didn't have the dash cancels anymore. Whoops. Fuck it. I mean, like, it's not even worth doing that if my execution's too bad. There it is. You can't actually combo up that without a counter hit. Anyway, I am done being terrible in front of y'all. I apologize that these videos could not be me in a good place doing, like, actually intelligent shit in capital. And whenever I did somehow manage to randomly do it an intelligent something or other. Let's see who's in here. That doesn't look like much of a free-for-all for me. To me. Yeah, I apologize. These videos were so lackluster. But also, as you saw, it's kind of difficult to find matches if you're not just jumping in on other people's matches. Which, admittedly, I should be doing. But, oh, wait, let's see. Where you going, homie? Where'd that dude go? Maybe we get some, we'll see if we get matches from him.